Bakatari and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life. Pinches lobos disfrazados de ovejas. You will do our part, but you must do yours. Do not support Bakatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menace.
On the lodge. Stay alert.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time.
Cariño.
I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late.
Mamacita,
time to make it right.
I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a love so deep, a love so full.
Tango down.
We rattled.
Carga la chingada! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow!
Boom, target down. Killed. Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job. Or he's fucking your job.
No, jefe.
He's my brother, sueño. I will in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
product to...
And the question everyone is...
See, I feel bad for Agent. That was crazy. I mean, his balls must... They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done with his right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. He's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street. It's a bad deed to the people you're...
Dead now, so I guess he did.
Look alive. We got company.
Target down.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
There's a weapons case over here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
We got a Sicario.
Tell me where.
Close to the dump.
DJ Perico playing that music that makes your core.
That's a kill.
But now, we're taking a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with that soul. Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Mercy! Mercy!
I will hear your confession.